Perfect pancakes, a great way to start your day.
And a crab cake sandwich, perfect for lunch anytime.
And a creamy sweet potato soup for those brisk winter days.
This is Cobblestone Café, downtown's new favorite breakfast stop.
And our next stop, right now, on Secrets of Coastal Chefs.
Hello and welcome to another great episode of Secrets of Coastal Chefs. I'm Braxton.
And I'm Sherry. Today we're in downtown Wilmington at a new breakfast and lunch spot, a favorite among locals. It's Cobblestone Cafe.
Yeah, actually for us, we're more driven by the locals than we are the tourists, just because of the end of town that we're on. We're just outside of the big tourist area and right off of Front Street, so most of our business comes from locals, the people that live and work in this immediate area, which is good for us because that helps us all year round as opposed to just having this big influx of people during the summer.
Just a stone's throw from the river, it's a great place to start your day no matter who you are.
First we had Tony Hawk, the skateboarder, and then I can never remember his name, but he was in Happy Gilmore. He played Shooter McGavin.
Today, Chef Michael's going to show us the secrets to his amazing pancakes, fluffy clouds of morning sunshine to help start every day with happy flavors.
And this crab cake sandwich, which is an homage to Chef Greczy's Maryland roots with a southern twist.
And finally, a creamy sweet potato soup, perfect for the wintry days ahead.